Hello again, people. It's been a long time. It's been a really long time. Longer than, you know, I prefer. But, anyway. Hi! We're here to do a little bit of unwrapping, as I promised it, you know, on the last video. The last time that I unwrapped anything, it was right after the holidays, and I had received a few nifty little items that I needed. A power strip and an extension cable, and, you know, strip lights. Yeah. By the way, here I am. This is the surface I'll be working with. This is a fabric on top of a storage tote thingy, storage tub. It has my laundry in it. I brought my laundry home and I haven't put it away yet. But well, you know, it would sound a lot different if it were empty. Anyway, we have our friends. Our scissors again. Batman. Okay, enough of that. Now, the thing about the strip lights was it didn't come with a power source. And that was really weird to me. Why would you send me something that I can't use unless I buy a separate piece of equipment that you did not inform me I was going to need? So, that's going to have to come a little bit later. But for right now, we have a few little items here that are going to be instrumental to the furthering of my artistic endeavors, and I'll explain them as we go along. I want to call your attention to this first, right here. And I got this nifty little item in the mail. I finally was able to upgrade to a smartphone. And I needed it. And this right here is nothing but, like, you know, instructions and stuff. Little phone. Does everything I need it to do. And more. again. I really, really, really needed to upgrade. I am now up to date with all the kids, as it were. So, this right here, I actually received this about a month ago. Actually, more than a month ago. Like, a few days after I did the last video. This bit of packaging right here contains something that will aid me in my photographic endeavors, namely videos that I try to put together. Sticker glue left over. I hope you can hear that okay. I don't know. Usually this mic picks up every little noise. You can probably hear the refrigerator going on in the background. It's a little later at night, so there's not as much traffic outside. Okay, let's go ahead and open this. I know what it is. I just haven't looked at it yet. This right here. I can already tell what kind of packaging it is, too. Goodbye, Mr. Envelope. This right here is an LED lamp. This right here will go on top of my video camera. And it's a handheld device. Although you can mount it. But I don't always need it. In fact, I have become ultra aware of the fact that I need to adjust. That I need to adjust for lighting, adjust my settings on my cameras according to whatever lighting is available. But this is generally for filling in light where, you know, when we're in kind of a shadowy place. little clumsy opening this one. I apologize for any sharp noises. Not much with the page turning, just tiny pages. This right here. This right here. I'm kind of excited about this. This would be the mount. And this would be the screws and nuts and bolts that we would use to attach the mount. And this is supposed to go on like camcorders and cell phones. I will consult the instructions just to make sure whether or not I actually need this. It's a sturdy piece of stuff. Would be the USB cable that I would need. I would use to charge this thing. And not only does this come, not only is this a neat little thing, I'm not going to tap it, I'm not going to rattle it, I'm not going to do anything with it because I don't want to do anything to it that will cause it to not work. But this is supposed to illuminate any shadowy, areas. Now, it also... Hello. It comes with more plastic packaging. With these. These are gels. Three color gels. There's a clear one. There's an amber one. And there's a blue one. Would typically go on top of this. I don't know which way they go. I think it's safe to assume that it would go something like that, but again, I need to consult the instructions for that. So, that's what was in the first package. Let me see if I can put these back in the thing the same way they came out. Well, what do you know? I was actually able to do that. There goes the fridge. It's just you and me now. So that is my little LED lamp. This is one of the things I've been waiting for. It's going to help me a lot shooting videos, because sometimes my video camera goes a little bit wonky when the light is too low, regardless what setting I have it on. So I need the light. Set that over here. I only have one more thing to open. This is how it came in the mail. This little envelope. Little plastic envelope. And in this envelope is a tiny little cable, which I needed to transfer some songs I'd written and composed from a 4-track mixer to my PC, to my computer. I need to render those recordings to MP3s. So I can finish those songs, because they've been sitting around for about 13 years. Because I used a particular program on the PlayStation, the original PlayStation, the MTV Music Generator. I used that to make the background music for the lyrics that I have not been able to put on these songs. But now, USB to 3.5 millimeter cable. This right here, trying to orient myself to this lens, the way it's bent down, USB 3.5 millimeter cable. This is what I needed, because I have an adapter on my 4-track. I have the thick plugs that are in the 4-track, but I have, you know, their adapters, and this goes into that. This goes into my computer. So now I can take those songs that are on tape, that are on my mixer, and now I can make MP3s out of them. And I'm really excited about that, because I can finally do my songs. I can finally finish them. After 13 years, I can finally finish them. So, that was just a short little unpackaging. I didn't get much. I didn't have much to unwrap. But there is a link I'm playing in, you know, the packaging over here. But there is a link in the description. If you wish to sponsor me, send me more packages to open, please, by all means, go to my wish list and send me something. Any little thing. No matter how trivial it seems, I need it. So, anyway, let me get this out of the way. I don't want to lose that. So, anyway, that was pretty much all I had. I just wanted to, you know, show you the few things that I received in the mail. And to play with some packaging. Give you some little noises. And give you a little update about what I'm doing and what I'm about to do. So, this has been Dude Loosely. If you have any suggestions for me, please leave them in the comments or send me an email or something. At some point in the future, in the near future, I'm going to show you something that I used to do when I didn't have a proper coffee maker. I'm going to show you how I brewed coffee in a tea maker without the proper filters. See, I made my own tea bags and coffee bags. I'll explain that in the next one. So, till then, I hope you endured this journey with me. This has been Deuce Loosely. Say night night.